We have noticed that assessment is one of the key areas where it is important for teachers to understand the processes, understand the concepts, so that they would be better able to use assessment to improve their practice. Today we are focusing on assessment and the various assessment types, especially types such as the multiple choice, the short answer items, so that teachers would be better able to use their test to improve learning.
Testing and evaluation, it's a very important component of the entire teaching learning process. We teach and we assess. We need to assess our students to know where the learning has taken place. And we need to know the proper testing instruments to use in order to find out whether learning has taken place.